All right, hey guys. Here we are on the 18th of May, 2021. And it's 9:03 p.m. And it's also the anniversary of Mount St. Helens, which erupted 41 years ago now. Crazy to think about. And just want to take a moment to remember the ones that lost their lives that day. All right, I hope you guys are having a good Tuesday afternoon. And right now we have a, I think it's a 38% moon tonight. Using my Celestron Astromaster right now. And also, I cannot wait for the blood moon, or the lunar eclipse. That's gonna be happening on the 26th of May. And it should be happening around 4:30 a.m., I heard. So I'll definitely be getting up to hopefully see it if it's clear. Soon I'm going to switch over to my next R8SC. Alright, there we go. Here's my other telescope, my next star. And I'm using a 25mm eyepiece. And I'll put a 2x Barlow on it soon. Man, that looks pretty cool. I'm really hoping it's clear for the super lunar eclipse blood moon. That'd be pretty cool to see.
It was cool. An osprey flew over me too. Had to get a little video of it. Thought that was pretty cool. According to the weather, it's supposed to be clear. So, all I could do is just hope. And it's pretty cool seeing the moon this close. Just so amazing. Alright guys, that's probably going to wrap it up for tonight. Hope you guys are doing well, staying safe. And I really hope I could get this lunar eclipse. Alright guys. Take care now.